Throughout my career, I've been playing against T1 many, many times. I've still yet to win. In the past, it felt a lot more about progression, but now I feel like any time we could beat T1.
오늘 경기를 봤을 때 꽤 잘한다고 생각했고. The Quadra and the Nexus for Jackson. 어느 팀을 만나도 자신감을 가지고 하는 것 같습니다.
I remember early on in my career, I was getting tired of seeing Faker win worlds after worlds, but you know, as I grew older, I started to appreciate him a lot more. It's kind of like what you aspire to be as a player.
저희가 여기에 온 이유는 다들 아실 겁니다. 저의 목표는 하나입니다. 언제나처럼.
Here we are again. Chengdu is my chance.
꿈 깨시길 바랍니다.
Now you will fall.
对战弗兰提克以前的话，时间其实有点久远，但是在我的印象里面，其实可能就是前面可能就是有输有赢嘛，但是到最后的话，就是我还是基本都赢下来。然后这次也是在成都，然后觉得现场也。 观众也比较热情，然后希望能把自己状态调整好，然后赢到后面。
I'm very hyped playing against Top Esports. It will be a challenge, but not impossible. I have a lot of respect for their jungler Tian. I'm looking forward to see what he can do. Good luck and don't underestimate us, Top Esports.
对于 Fnatic 来说的话，就是虽然很欣赏你们，但是这次在我们的主场，我们还是会赢下你们。